Joanne Butler here from OURganic Gardens. Join me here from the potting shed for a month of reuse in your garden. If you're like me and you don't want to throw things away, then put them to a good use in your garden. This month we'll be looking at making trays for your seeds, making a riddle for your compost, bird feeders, a wind protection and a mini bug motel, all from items that you'd normally throw out of your garden. So, join me this month for reuse in the garden.